Well, here we are again on day 8 of Uncut Challenge. And, okay, I'll take that stuff. We had kind of a tough night last night due to this. I've learned my lesson. Gotta remember to get rid of every darn thing that's very close to the horde base, because they came, they jumped up and ended up coming up on top. And I didn't have a real tough time, but the problem was, as you can see, I'm infected. We have concussion yet, which I can cure that right now. I had that before. Might as well take some water right away. And, oh yeah, I went in there to repair my axe. So, we may just have to kind of make this another me day. If they want to jump up on top of this, I think they'll catch on fire. This I'm going to get rid of. Oh, yeah. Now, I was going to remind everybody, Uncut Challenge, put out by Engineering the Apocalypse, is a 20-minute warrior day, horde night every night, 64 zombie permadeath. Now, if you've never played a 20-minute day, try it. You're going to find that it's like all at once, oh my God. You know, and if you do a horde every night, you know, like I think I've tried to point out before, every part of this challenge is a challenge. And, you know, so try it. You'll like it. And also, if you are a creator and you're playing this, in my details, I do have a listing of everybody that I know of that is playing and putting out videos on this. Now, if you are and I've missed you, I'm sorry. Take and leave me a message either on Twitter, Old Coot Gamer, or, you know, leave it down in the comments and we'll get you taken care of and put you on the list. Quite a few people, there's got to be around 10 of us that are doing it. So anyway, I got a few things to get rid of. And I'm going to run over to the trader, or I should say near the trader, and let's see, I'm just kind of looking at everything here. See if I got anything else I want to sell him. Glass, only if he eats it, which I don't think he will. We'll put that away, put that away, put that away. The coal, the cloth, move that up. We'll keep those in there for now. Yeah, so I don't really have a whole lot that I want to get rid of at this moment. Oh shoot, I had some. You know, some days you just kind of go. But it's these 20-minute days that are doing it. So I guess I'm not going to go over there right now. My big thing this moment is the fact that I need to find some honey. I need the wood anyway, so, and I need feathers. And of course, I'm going to keep picking up stone all the time. So if you guys see any stumps around, let me know. This don't look like too much of a stump area, does it? But I need those bird up. Oh, there's one, and there's a bird nest. Okay, I'm not going to take the time to break down the nest. I should, but oh dang, I should have brought my other coffee with. I need honey. Come on, honey. No, okay. Where the hell is that? I just heard a screamer someplace. Oh, there. More than one. Okay, let him. I don't have time for him right now. I need to try to find that honey before I get to the 5%. Come on, honey. I know. Because I need it, I'm not going to find it. And like I say, I don't have the cash that the trader would want for even herbal. So I'm going to have to keep roaming around here. And do this. No, I'm not going to. I was going to eat that egg, but even though you can't get dysentery from them anymore, what? Where'd he go? I thought I just saw him. Oh, there he went again. Oh, maybe that's what I saw. See, I'm such a nobody in this game that zombies don't even pay attention to me. Wow, that's quite a house. No feathers. Okay, first off, I got 16. Gonna get those arrows going. Whoops. Oh, there's that damn chicken. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, I really need those feathers. Of course, not as much as I need the honey. Do I have anything to use? That'll help me out a little bit. I'm gonna have to do that. Gonna have to take a drink. Okay, the only thing I got left is problem that I am pretty damn hungry. I'm gonna try to get back in time to looking there thinking about things. I'm gonna have to try to get back and make some food before the horde starts up. And tonight I think the horde will go a little bit better now that I've eliminated some of their pathing that they were doing. Boy, I did go quite a ways out. But the thing is I did get 40 feathers. Wow. Pretty damn glad that I keep picking up wood and stone all the time, because without that, yeah, it's the last thing I'd want to do. Did to check these pictures along here to see if, oh yeah, look at that already. Did I just see? Sure enough, I did. You take stop somewhere, chicken. I can't hit you when you're running like that. Oh, if he wouldn't have moved. We got any other eggs? Yes. No. Yes. If I don't use that in Master Chef, I'm done for. Okay. I really hated to do that, but I'm gonna go with the grilled meat. Leave the eggs and bacon go. Gonna scrap that. Thank you. Okay, two of them will have to do. Definitely time for me to get the hell over here to the trailer. I can eat once I get up there. That was going to be close. Great thing about this is now I thought the zombies would burn on that. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to take that out of there too. Ouch, that had to hurt. Stripper lady, oh, party girl. Okay, whatever they want to call her. Yeah. Wow, I just think I had a pretty easy horde night. Maybe I'll leave that there. I hear oh. That worked out pretty good. Here, I left that there because I thought, well, I could use the extra light. And I'm hungry and thirsty. Well, I can take care of that. Look at that. Pretty slick looking dude, huh? Okay. Loot stage 10, 56 kills. My food is way down. My water is up. Okay. Let's take that and peek it off for the moment. And I'm glad to see the only yellow there now is that I'm hungry. And I can take care of that once I get back to the base. I'll be able to eat those two last pieces of grilled meat. And hide out for the day. But, you know, I had a good me day. I actually found the honey I needed. I found enough arrows. And I still got 52. So, you know, it's like about 12 arrows that I used. I can't complain one dang bit. So, I think what I'm going to do is call it quits. A little bit early here so I can start out bright and bushy-tailed tomorrow morning, and I want to say thank you for watching this video. Please leave a comment. Leave a like if you liked what I'm doing. You know, it's a good way to make an old man happy. So at that, have a good one, and we'll see you next time on Uncut Challenge, Day 9.